How to charge your iPhone 16 Pro Max beyond 80%? So to do this, open settings. Now in settings, scroll down and here tap on battery. Now in battery, tap on battery health and charging, and then in battery health and charging, tap on this optimized battery charging button to turn it off. And after turning off this optimized battery charging button, your phone will be able to charge beyond 80%. So that's how you can charge your iPhone 16 Pro Max beyond 80%. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.